Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to increase your Gmail storage capacity in your Windows. So for this guys, first you open your Gmail account. Now see here top right side setting icon, you click here. Now select the settings. Next, select the account and import. Scroll down here and see the last option, add additional storage. You click on this purchase additional storage. First you see here current storage. Next, scroll down and see guys, upgrade to Google One for more storage, get more space and extra benefits. So first one 15 GB free. Next two options here, first one 100 GB. For the 100 GB you need to pay 130 rupees per month, and if for the yearly you need to pay 1300. And second option is for the 200 GB, for the monthly you need to for the monthly 210 and yearly 2100 rupees. If you want to increase, you select anyone. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.